Missouri. Time's up. It's that simple. Time is up for you. Now, listen. We are 4-1 against you in the last 5 years. 4-1. Okay? 4-1 all time. This ain't your 1 out of 5 this year. I can tell you that right now. You're not winning this game. Talent alone is going to win this game for UGA. Doesn't matter. This is another one of these games. Doesn't matter who plays quarterback. We're going to win this game. You got run off the field by West Virginia, which is a lower tier Big 12 team. That's embarrassing. Embarrassing! You've got no chance in this game. It's at Missouri. That doesn't matter. That's UGA's home away from home. We haven't lost there. We played there 2 years ago. Beat you 34-0. Yeah, we had to right after Todd Gurley got suspended for the autograph deal. Sent our boy Nick Chubb up there. Ran all over you, which was a preview of what you're going to get this Saturday. Nick Chubb's going to go for 150 in this game easy. Sony Michel getting healthier by the day. He's going to eat you alive. You got no chance in this game. The passing game is going to get better. Look. I'm going to give Missouri credit. You won the East 2 years in a row. Congratulations. The two worst years in the history of the East, Mizzou stepped up and took one on the chin in the SEC championship game. You were the sacrificial lamb for the East those 2 years. So congrats. You did win the East twice. You know, you can take that in a grain of salt. What you do with the salt is up to you. But the point is, your team now is not those teams. Those teams weren't that good to start with. Hell, we humiliated you both years you won the East. You backed into it, which is fine. You know, that's your claim to fame. You can have that if you want to, or if you think you need to, too. It doesn't matter to Uncle Lou. I can tell you that now. You don't have the team this year that you had those years. The best thing about Missouri the last 5 years, let's just be real, the best thing Missouri had going the last 5 years, Gary Pinkel. I'm going to give Gary Pinkel credit. I hate bringing up football Jesus Mark Richt, but Gary Pinkel is almost an exact opposite of Mark Richt in this regard. Gary Pinkel did more with less, whereas Mark Richt consistently did less with more. Richt won us 10 games a year. He had a good run. Not here to knock Richt in this video. But Gary Pinkel never had the talent at Missouri that we've had at UGA over the last 10 or 15 years. But Gary Pinkel did manage to get the job done a couple of times. He's gone. You promoted a defensive guy to head coach. I congratulate you on that. The defense has been the backbone of your team. But you don't have the horses this year. You just don't. You don't match up well with UGA. This isn't going to be a pretty game for you. I don't think this will be close. UGA is going to win this game by 13 points. And let me say this. This stunt y'all pulled last year, threatening to strike or quit or walk off or whatever for some sort of social justice on campus. Look, I get it. There's issues in life that are more important than football. I understand that. But it's an honor and a privilege for you to be at any university, especially in a Division I and SEC. I mean, you're top of the top here playing football for one of these schools. You're on scholarship to play football. You're on scholarship to play football, not to make some kind of meaningless political statement. So the whole thing with the strike last year, black eye for Missouri, there's no other way to spin it. I know, but Uncle Lou, it's people's constitutional right, and there's nothing more American than civil disobedience. But look, I get all that. I'm not saying you didn't have the right to do it. I'm saying you shouldn't have done it. There's a difference. These idiots across the river over here where I live in South Carolina, they're allowed to ride motorcycles without a helmet on. There's no helmet law in South Carolina for motorcycles. So, if some bottom feeder, some living proof of survival of the fittest wants to get on his motorcycle without a helmet, God bless him. Just because you can do something doesn't mean you should.
Have a great day.